Namaste, welcome to Brinda's Healthy Lifestyle. Today, I will be sharing you two quick and easy recipes of sweet potato, that is sweet potato snacks. So before going to video, if you're watching my video for the first time, please do subscribe and press the bell icon and press all so that you'll be getting the notification once I upload the new video. Now here, I have taken some 2 to 3 medium-sized sweet potatoes where I have cut into small cubes. To this I have added only a tablespoon of honey to the sweet potatoes. Now for this we are not going to add any water. It is this sweet potatoes will be boiled only through using vapor. Now to give this vapor we are going to use another saucepan. Now I have taken another saucepan filled with very little amount of water. I have used some 3/4 glass of water to the saucepan and I am going to place the saucepan upon that sweet potatoes. So this is going to get cooked well without using water. This is a traditional method of cooking sweet potato. Allow it to cook for at least, it will take some 10 to 12 minutes to cook well for the sweet potatoes. Now after few minutes, just shake the sweet potatoes well so that it will not get stuck to the bottom. If you want, you can use with the spoon or spatula also. You see, this is almost golden brown color. All the sweet potatoes cubes should come to this color. This cow ghee gives a very good flavor for this snack. Now again we are going to check with the sweet potatoes whether it is cooked or not. Now to check the sweet potato, take a spatula or spoon or fork, whatever it is, and just try to cut this sweet potato. If this sweet potato is cut easily, then it is known as it is cooked. You see, it is cooked now. Now we are going to switch off the flame and keep it aside. Now once it is cooled, just peel out the skin. And this is the best snack for kids also. They love to have the sweet potato as this has a ghee flavor they love to have. Now we'll go to next recipe. Here I have taken a long sweet potato, only one sweet potato here. Now I am going to cut this sweet potato into small cubes. Now if we come to benefits of sweet potato, it calms our stomach, acts as an anti-inflammatory, which is full of nutrients, which is very good for our heart also, which boosts immunity, rich in beta carotene, good for lung functioning also, which regulates blood sugar also. As it has a high fiber, it is easily digestible also for kids to elders. Now I am going to add very little amount of water to this sweet potato. Now place this on a stove. Until this water gets evaporated, we'll boil the sweet potato. For this, we should not add any salt for this recipe. Allow it to boil for some 3 to 4 minutes and just keep on stirring once or twice. After few minutes our sweet potato got cooked, you see. See here, almost all the water got evaporated here. Now only few drops of water is here. Let this also get cooked well. Now this is ready to go to the next procedure. Just switch off the flame and allow the sweet potato cool down. Now once the sweet potato is cooled down, just remove the peel. Remove the peel gently and take it to a mixing bowl. Do the same procedure for all the sweet potato cubes. Just remove all the skin and put it to the mixing bowl. When compared to potato, sweet potato is more healthier. For this, I am going to add few spoons of pure jaggery powder, organic jaggery powder. This is the best recipe to feed the kids for evening snack. Now for this, I am going to add some 2 tablespoons of desi cow ghee. Using a fork, just mash it well. For few minutes or seconds. Once it is mashed, you can mix it with a spoon. Once the sweet potato is mixed well with jaggery and ghee, just take a spoonful of sweet potato and make it into a balls or laddu shape. Now our sweet potato laddu is also ready. This is very healthy laddu, where kids love to have, as it is very sweet and has ghee flavor also. They love to have these snacks. You just try this snack. Definitely your kids will love, and this can even have for all the age groups also, you can feed this. So here are our 2 snacks recipes of sweet potato. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please do subscribe. Thank you.